Good morning, explorers. This is Thursday, April 16th. I hope you are taking time this week to just be grateful for the things that you have and are able to do right now while you are at home. I miss you guys as always, and I can't wait to see you guys again. Here are the activities for today. Today you have three activities all in Seesaw. The first one that I have for you is one for continuing with area, and that is dealing really with arrays and using our work with arrays. I have an activity here, watch my instructions. I go through how to do it. I do some teaching here on this, and then you're going to write multiplication sentences to actually show the area. Instead of just counting up every single square, you're going to be writing a multiplication sentence of the number of rows times the number of columns. Even though it doesn't have it on here, you do need to put the product, the total area. Okay, so my instructions here, go over them, watch the video. I'll also be going over how to do this today during our Zoom. So I can't wait to see you for that. Your two activities for our Anchor Tech lessons for STEM, here we are. We are continuing more with division. Okay, yesterday we started work with division and dividing the whole into equal smaller groups. Today you're gonna be using repeated subtraction to solve and understand division. So first, here's your daily math practice, and then here's a little instruction tutorial on how you can divide using repeated subtraction. Here's an example, and then it has a question down here for you to model with. Then you've got two pages up here. There's some more detailed problems, and then here just filling in the blanks of using repeated subtraction. If you don't have enough room, you can always do it off to the side. And then here we've got some real world problems and then some assessment ready problems. Then we've got some real world problems of the day, three questions on the last. Please make sure you are completing all of them. Here are some English language supports, some vocabulary for you. Here's an anchor chart of what repeated subtraction is and some models for you. Okay, so don't hesitate to use this last page if you get stuck. Okay, your humanities lesson for today is continuing on with rocks and fossils. So here is your assignment for today for the third assignment for the week of April 13th. Like I said, you're continuing to learn about rocks and fossils. Today you'll be determining the main idea of a text and recounting key details and applying your knowledge of text features. You will also be showing how new fossils are formed, discovered, and layered over time. You're using that same text from yesterday from Science A to Z, minerals, rocks, and soil. That nice, rich text that has a lot of information in it and a lot of text features, lots of captions, detailed diagrams, charts for you to use, plus bold words. Okay, here is a chart for you to fill out. Okay, so these three sections, you are to find the main idea of these three sections and then list three key details to support the main idea. This lesson, this activity will take you a while. Make sure that you're working on it today and then complete it tomorrow. If you don't finish this assignment today, don't stress out about it. Work on it tomorrow. And you have until Monday to get these activities done. I understand this is a lot these last 2 days with humanities. Try your best. Do what you can. It's okay if it's not done today or tomorrow. Just do your best to get it done when you can. Then, as always, there's a daily language review at the end of it. Okay, those are your activities for today and tomorrow. Remember, tomorrow I will not be assigning anything new to you, but I am available all day. Feel free to contact me if you need any help. Hey, I am here for you. I miss you guys. I cannot wait to see your faces later today in our Zoom at 11 o'clock. keep exploring.